Everybody, this is Jennifer. I'm here to do week six of the Circle of Song sing-along sessions for the Dementia Society of Ottawa and Renfrew County. So we're going to start today with just a simple warm-up for your voice and for your body, just in case you haven't been moving around yet today. So just from moving from one foot to the other, just getting to feel your feet in touch with the floor, all the sides of your feet, your heels and your toes, and your arches and the other sides, and just sort of make circles with your hips on the floor, getting to feel that contact. And you can reverse those circles. That's it. Nice. And then bring your shoulders into it. Just simple shoulder circles. You can move really slowly. You don't have to go at the same speed as I am. And reverse. We get really tense in our shoulders as we go throughout the day, most people. Good, and we're gonna take a nice breath in and raise your arms just as high as is comfortable for you. So, again. Push that air out, all that stale air, and raise them over your head if you can this time, and if not, just as far as you can go. Then stretch up towards the ceiling, pushing the ceiling away with your hands, and you can just breathe at your own speed, let that air out, and down. Good. All right. So we're going to do a little warm-up song. I'm going to start, and then I'll just cue you. The words change every time. It's moving different parts of your body and doing different actions. So just watch me and just copy what I do. All right? So it goes like this. We're going to walk to the rhythm. We're going to walk to the rhythm. We're going to walk to the rhythm, walk to the rhythm and beat. We're gonna sway to the rhythm, we're gonna sway to the rhythm, we're gonna sway to the rhythm, sway to the rhythm and beat. We're gonna turn to the rhythm. We're gonna turn to the rhythm. We're gonna turn to the rhythm. Turn to the rhythm and beat. We're gonna dance to the rhythm. We're gonna dance to the rhythm. We're gonna dance to the rhythm. Dance to the rhythm and beat. We're gonna snap to the rhythm. We're gonna snap to the rhythm. We're gonna snap to the rhythm. Snap to the rhythm and beat. Clap. We're gonna clap to the rhythm. We're gonna clap to the rhythm. We're gonna clap to the rhythm. Clap to the rhythm and beat. We're gonna stomp to the rhythm. We're gonna stomp to the rhythm. We're gonna stomp to the rhythm. Stomp to the rhythm and beat. Wow! We're gonna bounce to the rhythm. Yeah, we're gonna bounce to the rhythm. Yeah, we're gonna bounce to the rhythm. We're gonna bounce to the rhythm and beat. Yeah. Good. Okay, that should get us all warmed up for our session of singing. Just want to say hello out there to all those all the participants of Circle of Song that are with us today. We haven't been meeting for the last couple months, and boy, I miss our Tuesday sessions. So I hope you're able to tune in to these. And I also want to welcome anybody that is new to these sessions. This gives you a little idea of what we do when we're all together, when we meet on a weekly basis. So especially the songs, but it's, you know, replacing that sense of connection you get when you're really in person is difficult to do, something you can't quite do online. So anyway, hopefully we'll give you a little relief in your day, and some music to go along with that. So we're going to sing the 59th Bridge Street song, which is better known as Feelin' Groovy. And I'm just getting my guitar here. So as I usually say, nice to have a glass of water at your side. You will get thirsty and it's good to stay hydrated. You might want your shaker to shake along. And we also have, I also have a kazoo. So if you have one of those at home and you don't feel like singing all the songs, you can play along with your kazoo. We're going to sing the 59th Bridge Street song, which is otherwise known as Feelin' Groovy. Slow down. A Beatles song. We haven't done a lot of Beatles songs yet, so we have a few in our arsenal songbook. This is called When I'm 64, but we changed the 64 to 94, and we could even go up to 104 if that works for you in your world. So let's sing. I think you'll be familiar with this song. Song. There's a whole bunch of them, so do your best. It's a lot of stuff to remember, but let's give it a go. This is going to be Coming Around the Mountain When She Comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around.
Driving six white horses when she comes. Oh, back. She'll be
babe, whoa, back, doot, doot. Oh, well, I'll say howdy doody when she comes, howdy doody. Oh, well, I'll say howdy doody when she comes, howdy doody. Oh, well, I'll say howdy doody. Well, I'll say howdy doody. Oh, well, I'll say howdy doody when she comes, howdy doody. Hack, hack, whoops. Hi, babe. Whoa, back, toot, toot. Oh, well, I'll have chicken and french fries when she comes, yum, yum. Oh, well, I'll have chicken and french fries when she comes, yum, yum. Oh, well, I'll have chicken and french fries, yes, well, I'll have chicken and french fries, yes, well, I'll have chicken and french fries when she comes, yum, yum. Howdy doody, hack, hack, hi, babe. Whoa, back, toot, toot. Oh, she'll have to sleep with Grandma when she comes. Oh, we'll have to sleep with Grandma when she comes. Oh, we'll have to sleep with Grandma, yes, we'll have to sleep with Grandma, yes, we'll have to sleep with Grandma when she comes. Yum. Yum, howdy doody, hack, hack, hi, babe, whoa, back, toot, toot, yeah, singing, I, yippee, yippee, yay. Yum, howdy doody, ah, ah, hi, babe, whoa, back, doot, doot. Oh, yeah, a few actions in that song. All right. Everybody loves somebody sometimes. All right. Everybody loves somebody sometimes. Everybody loves somebody sometimes. Everybody falls in love somehow. Something in your kiss just told me my sometime is now. Everybody finds somebody someplace. There's no telling where love may appear. Something in my heart keeps saying charm. Then every minute Well then, we're going to sing If I Had a Hammer, written by Pete Seeger and Lee Hayes in 1949. If I had a hammer, was a request from Pauline. She brought this song to the group. She offered it as an idea, and as soon as we did it, everyone really loved it. So it was written by Alistair McGillivray in 1973, but was made famous by Rita McNeil. It's called Song for the Myra. Out on witches and werewolves and oak island ghosts. your dreams and your happiness swell. I'll leave you here for my journey begins. I'm going to be with them. I'm going to be with them. I'm going to be with them again. Sing this song that I wrote called Not If But When. I wrote it at the beginning of this lockdown, so I hope it makes you feel better. I know not if but when. That's it for today. Thanks for tuning in, and keep safe, keep well, stay healthy, and keep singing. See you next week.